our just park area, we have 400 square kilometer. I mean the 20 by 20, and the 400 square kilometer area divided in the 5 to 6 zone, 6 route, and these all route allotted from the forest department. Not it is our hand, we choose anyone. It is like lucky draw. It is a rambling system. It's a lottery. Which area we get, we don't know before safari. So we got route number 3 this morning. It is beautiful area, beautiful country. It is very good track because 3 big lakes there. So we can see the lot of animal around the water, lot of birds and the crocodile. And you know that right now we have around 50 and 55 tiger in our reserve. That's the number according the last census. That's the number according the last counting. But you know, all 55 tiger, they're not living together. Tiger is not like a lion. The lion, they're living in the family, they eat together, live together, hunt together. But tiger never living together because they are solitary animal, and second thing, they are territorial animal. They're living in one place. You know that if you just, we are talking about one female tigress. She have around 15 to 20 kilometer area. That's a territory for the female. And it is a must for tiger. They're marking the territory by spray urine every night, early morning and the late evening. It is a must for that. That's why we said early morning, it is the best time to see them, because it is a movement time. It is a time to move. They come to any activities. But around 9:30, 10 o'clock, when the sun comes out, they're feeling warmer, they're going to settle and sleep. But you know, if you just, we are talking about the one used dormital male, they have really big area than female, 3 times bigger. Around 40 to 60 kilometer, because one dormital male, one big male, they dikh raha hai dada chale fir pehle ek bar thoda ek minute 5 minute batane do mere ko kuch dikh raha hai to one huge big male that covered around 3 female tigress territory. That's the ratio of the tiger. The male and female, they overlap each other but not stay together. Only stay together in the mating time, otherwise they're living separate. So one big male covered 3 female, it means they are lucky guy. And you know the how can we are find the tiger? It is not easy work. So before the tiger, first we need some indicators, some clues. Just like now we are entering our section, first we try to looking footprint of tiger on the way. Because whenever tiger want to walk in the night, early morning, late evening, mostly use the road in the park because easy to walk, easier for them. So easy to find early morning some tracks on the way, then we follow them, then we see them. And the second thing, if your tiger walk anywhere in own territory, then other animal like monkeys, deers, antelopes, even birds, they are making sound. They give warning call, they give alarm call, they shouting together. Then we heard those noises, then we know hear something, then we see them. Otherwise sometime it is happen. Tiger just lying down very close from us, 100 meter, 200 meter, we can't see them. Sometimes they are watching us, we pass from there, but we can't spot them. Sometimes they're laughing at us too, you know. So first we need some indicator for them before the tiger. And tiger not max the kill every day, max the kill twice a week. Twice a week. If you make a kill of the big deer, they're enough 3 to 4 days. And if you tiger have the big meal, they eat every day 10 to 15 kilogram meat from the carcass. And 3 to 4 days stay in one place, not lap the carcass. Otherwise, they just lap the carcass, then other animal like hyena, jackals, vultures, some birds come down and finish them. That's why tiger have a meal, they always stay on one place, 3 to 4 days. And if you female have a cubs, then you know the mother and cubs living together 2.5 years. After 2.5 years, cubs are fully grown. Mother realizing them, mother almost just kick out the cubs from her territory, and cubs going on place, on area. They are not make the relation each other. They love to live alone. They are pure, pure solitary animal. They're living in on place. They're not share the food, not share the territory actually. And the second big cat, we have the leopard. You know leopard?
Yeah.
Leopard and tiger, they're never living together because tiger is the more powerful than leopard. That's why leopard always keep distance from the tiger and living in higher place. I mean the top of the hill, on the mountain, on the cliffs. Leopard easy to climb up to the tree with the prey. Sometimes make a kill of the lightweight of prey like small deer, peacocks, like that. Easy to climb up to the tree. But you know, tiger never climb up anywhere because too heavy, too big. Tiger are very slow animal. That's why we said tiger 10 times try for hunt, just 1 time successful. because very difficult. They can't able to run very fast, very long. They run fast, 40, 50, 60 meter, that's it, but not like a leopard. You know, the leopard is really very good runner. They run fast and catch anything. The big difference between the tiger and the leopard. And other animals, just we have two kind of the deer, spotted deer and the sambar. Sambar is the biggest deer in Asia. They're very common, very often to see. Mostly we can see in the family, in the groups. And that's a food for tiger. That's the main prey, I mean. We have just two kind of the antelopes. One of the biggest antelope in Asia, we call blue bull. Bull is pretty big size, like a horse. They're also very common, very often to see here. And second, we have the smaller antelope, Indian gazelle. You know the gazelle?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Look like tonsil gazelle, like impala. Yeah. We have. They are very small size, but they look beautiful. And they run very fast. We have jackals here. We have hyenas. You know hyena? We have the striped hyena, but very difficult to see during the day because they are highly nocturnal. Move in the night, and hyena mostly living periphery of the park, not living middle of the park, because hyena always want to the easy food. Dead meat, dead carcass, cows, buffaloes. They're mostly they're hanging around the edge of the park, you know. And also we have really bright chance to see the sloth bear, you know the bear.
Yes. Uh-huh.
We have, but they're much active in the night, but sometimes we can see the early morning, the late evening, because bear love to eat the termites. And we have a lot of termite mound in our area. And Route 3 is beautiful, three big legs, so we have to see the lot of birds, because around we have 200 species bird, including the migrate bird too, you know. And also bright chance to see the crocodiles, because crocodile just after sun, they all come out from the lakes, edge of the water. So this area is beautiful, so I'm hoping you are enjoy with our nature. And also we have really bright chance to see the female tigress with the three cubs. Just run in the left, that's for the sea. No front, but we stop for the banyan later, okay? When we come back, then we'll stop. And please watch your arms, watch your hands. Hands in, please.
Anybody wants to give the camera to me? I can take some pictures for you.
Hmm?
One is there, just in the right hand. One is there.
Hmm? बच्चे हैं दिस ऑल थ्री कप्स या टू इज फ्रंट ऑफ यू वन राइट देयर कैन यू सी टू वन इज कुड बी इन द टॉल ग्राउंड Around 1 year.
1 year.
Yeah.
We haven't seen the mother.
Mother, I think, not in this place. Okay. She just left last night. Could be she's going to marking the territory. Uh-huh. Could be going to hunt.
Uh-huh.
When she's just find any prey anywhere, then she's come back to take the cubs.
Yeah.
How many are
increasing per year.
Depend on the female because recently if you talk about 8 to 9 female and 14 to 15.
But in the entire car, but can you see the other one still?
Yep. Yes, ma'am.
Can you see him exactly?
No.
Cormorant, it's named bird, it's an Indian darter.
Yeah, oh yeah.
You see all monkeys walking from the tree?
Yeah. Oh, he's dead.
Indian chief, I will go for the first human python. And so many people call it tiger toothpaste. He picks the meat piece between tiger teeth.
Just a good way to start off, right?
We see lots of cormorant. Large cormorant.
We try to look in the third one also. Could be the sitting inside. Tall, tall,
tall. Egret. That's the egret. It's coming back. Coming back.
What's this camel by the?
I never did see the third one, did you?
No.
Huh?
Look at the lenses here.
Huh?
Look at the
lenses here. News agency.
Is it a news agency?
No, no.
Wow.
How big are they? Smaller than pussycat like this. We just wandering around after just born, around 15 to 20 days, they're not open the eyes actually, which places give the birth. And tigers always give the birth in very safe and nice place, in the deep valleys, in the caves. Nobody reached there. But you know, around she spend 1.5 months, 2 months later, she want to change the place. The 2 month old cub sometime able to walk with mother, sometime not. The mother doing one thing, sometimes just picking mouth and sifted one by one in other place. That's the scene I seen last year in May. The same cubs. Now we saw it. They are very small that time, around 2 months old. Three time Krishna just crossed front of me with the cubs. That's very rare. Not often to see, you know. Very, very rare.
Well, most of them survive.
Almost of them survive. We saw
because
three
this
that
is a
time.
Park, right?
Exactly. And they are living on place, on territory, on food. That's why easy.
I assume there's been a lot of tigers killed in India.
It is true, but not right now. But around a couple of years ago, around 4 to 5 years ago, we had a big poaching in India, not only the Ranthambore, all over in India. Because some Indian peoples, including some Chinese, you know, the China have the big markets. Mm-hmm. Even we lost 10 to 12 tiger from Ranthambore. Mm-hmm. But after that, our management so good, our government giving too much focus on the park. So right now we are just wondering, watching is almost stopped because 55 tiger, it is really good number for us. We are happy with this number. Mm-hmm. The last 2 years, 2.5 years, 3 years, number is increasing, going up. Mm-hmm. Recently in last week, we get new information. In route number 4, one female gives 2 small cubs. Mm-hmm. Nobody see, only sighted by our tracker, forest guard. No by tourists, no by vehicles. But we're hoping more 2 tigers. We count, you know, the plus 55. They actually territorial, they're living on place. But sometimes it is happened the tiger go out of the park. I mean the going in the buffer areas. We have a lot of buffer area around the park, you know. And near the buffer area, we have many villages people. But it's not really big problem to tiger go in the village side every day and kill the buffaloes, cow. But still, we have problem with our leopard. You know leopard? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Many times it has happened, the leopard go out of the park in the night because leopard want to easy prey, easy food. They want to kill the cows, buffaloes, goats. But still, we have really big problem with the villages people. But they can't allowed to, they have to not have to the power shoot them. Many time it has happened, any leopards, tigers kill the buffaloes and cows. We need to make a relation with them. If you anything killed by leopards, then our government and the forest department pay the money for those peoples. Okay. Otherwise, we are not paying anything. They are simply doing one thing, just give the bat for leopards, bat for tigers, and put the poison in the bat. Simply leopard is die. So we need to make a relation with them. Cooperate for them, then they cooperate us. But not a big problem that our tiger go out of the park. It has happened many times accident. They're going buffer of the area. A lot of, we have the area near the periphery of the park. Mm-hmm. Sometimes they just find any cattle, cows. The illegal come inside, edge of the park. They kill them, it's still a problem. With management so good here, keeping relation each other, cooperate the villages people, give help for them. So that just also.
You know. Often you see a leopard.
We've seen leopard, but leopard is highly nocturnal, more in the night. Sometimes we can see early morning and late evening. Midday they completely sleep, and always we seen from distance, not just come close like a tigers. Mm-hmm. They are very, very shy animals. They're not used to the vehicle. Just hurt the vehicle, just run away. Haan ji? अरे ले लो थोड़े थोड़े धर्म सिंह जी थोड़ी देर आगे बढ़ा लो गाड़ियाँ आगे पीछे could be they are sitting in the grounds because they continue watching deer actually you know that's why all together sitting one place
सर लॉन्ग प्लीज
क्योंकि बाद में एक घुमा लाएंगे सारा सब कुछ क्योंकि ज़्यादा बड़ा एरिया तो है नहीं दोनों तीनों लाइक कवर कर लेंगे बाद में ये निकल सकते हैं बच्चे आपको तो प्रे कम क्लोज डियर कम क्लोज एंटीलोप कम क्लोज देन जंप एंड कैच देम जस्ट 50 मीटर 40 मीटर 60 मीटर दैट्स अ गुड स्पेस टू कैच देम यू नो सॉरी
एम्बुश
या But the cubs are here, they just try to catch them, they charge them, tried to running behind them, but I just thought not to catch together. If they took going together, then could be the case then, because almost this is a time to ready to hunt, you know. I seen, sir, but not very often, not every day, you know. If you've seen that, we're feeling so lucky. Even now also, we are so lucky. We are lucky groups. We saw three tigers together.
Yes,
yes. This is a nature. It is a game, actually. It's right time, right place.
Yes.
See that.
We saw two of the three.
We imagined the third.
We saw a lot more than the tail. Normal sign.
Even the peacock also gives the warning sound, alarm sound when they see it. But just we talking about the big hunting and poaching a couple of years ago, 4 to 5 years ago. That's the time number is completely come down.
बोलते थे उनको Bengal tigers
ही. That's why we call Royal Bengal tiger. सर आपका wallet सामान है. तो tiger is beautiful animals. They look beautiful, and it is we call actually Royal Bengali tiger. You know the name of this
yeah.
Royal Bengali. They are not native from India. They migrate Bhutan. They migrate actually started from the Bengal to Bhutan, and Bhutan to India. That's why we call Royal Bengali tigers. We have a Siberian tiger, but not here. The white tiger in Bhutan, you can see it, I think, there. अरे बच्चों को लेने जाएगी खेल के खत्म हो गया नो He is the mother of the dodge cubs we saw there. Krishna right here.
Somebody saw her.
Somebody, this truck, the front of, right of the front. This truck saw it. She had a kilo part of deer. But just, you know, she just killed them, just covered the kill. After that, she just moved from here and going to the cubs and bring the cubs from there to the on kill. So could be that's the things we seen together, you know. Fall down, please sit down. So it is quite good system to be making by our departments. दादा बच्चों को चांस लेना है क्या? दोनों ही हैं तो काम उधर भी है इधर भी है. ये उठ के बच्चों के पास जाएगी हो सकता है बच्चन कॉल सुन के मोमेंट किया हो. नहीं नहीं वो बच्चों को लेने जाएगा. किल इतना थोड़ा डियर बड़ा है ड्रैग नहीं कर पाएगी. एक्चुअली सी कांट ड्रैग द किल हियर टू दैट इट्स टू लॉन्ग फॉर द कप्स. आगे होगी तो रवाना. हाँ आगे 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 वो आगे. यस कमिंग सी इज कमिंग. अगला अगला आगे अगला अगले सी इज गैप में ला जल्दी इस गैप में ला. रेडी और कैमरा रेडी. अपने यार आगे निकाल लेता है. पीछे ले पीछे. फॉल डाउन फॉल डाउन फॉल डाउन.
Yep, I see it.
See the rear end of the mother.
Looks like she's scratching herself.
It's teamwork. They're coming together in the right side.
Okay.
Okay, that'd be great.
Yeah.
We could give some more.
Hey, Larry.
Anybody want to record in here?
I can see you.
Now you guys are the only ones turned around. There.
Ducks are very naughty actually. When we saw in the beginning, they are very quiet there. But when the mother come, they're playing with the mother, running behind the mother. One is there. Look, they're doing tallies up and doing marking the territory actually by spray urine. Yeah. They are resident bird. It is we call a red water lapwing. Yeah, he's already done 23 films, you know.
Do you know what group he's with?
He's working for BBC channels, you know. Yeah. You know, I just tell you amazing story happened in Ranthambore. And we're talking about the oldest tiger. She have the name Machli. That's a crocodile. Did you see the crocodile? Middle of lake? The black. It is we call freshwater mugger crocodiles. And mostly it is happened during the day. The crocodile just come out from the water for sun basking. They getting sun. Sometime it is happen they come out of the park and lying down edge of the water with the open mouth because they're getting bombs. And it is we call fresh water mugger crocodile, and mostly they eat fish and frogs in the water. Because before the tiger reserve, before the national park, it is a hunting ground here. It is a declared the national park in 1983. Before that it is a tiger reserve. And you know that our last tiger who shot at in Ranthambore, Queen by Elizabeth in 1961. That's the last shooting happened in Ranthambore. After that, completely banned, you know. She's the first Elizabeth, she shot it because she's come to visiting with the royal family of Jaipur here. So she shot the last tiger in 1961, after that completely banned, you know. So it is a big building, only we can see the small part of this building because there's a huge part that covered by the tall trees. And it is amazing photographs we have in the documentary. One of the tigers, the oldest tiger, Machli, just sitting in the windows with the cubs. Can you see the three windows there?
Yeah.
The one by one sitting and watching the water, and one of the huge big sambar, the grazing middle of the water. So this amazing great shot, the watching sambar watching the deer, tiger, and tiger watching the sambar. The cage by in same guys, you know, the making that.
Yeah.
Could be to see night in the documentary, that's short, you know. first thing, great day for us, and it is amazing morning, and we saw four tiger together, female with three cubs. It is not very often to see every day, and it is very nice sighting. We said this is very good, and they're all walking together. And sorry we are missed the kill, because this is nature, never know. But somebody saw that he's a mega kill of the spotted deer. And that's why we seen all together, because he's just cook, bring the cubs, and they just come to tail on kill. And now all together, four on the kill. That's why almost they finish the thing, finish the 2C actually, because they're hiding in the tall grass. So now we better to have to take the chance for the other animals, deers, antelope, crocodiles, and some beautiful birds. So we are just taking the chance to see the, some birds and crocodile right here, you know. It is really great day for you.